I was feeling a little bit lost in my mind. I wasn't feeling in a good place. I said to myself, well, I'll just go to the sea, take my camera, get in there in the blue hour, float for an hour and photograph whatever happens. No objective, but I'm just be there, be present. Just document what I see in front of me. And leave.